Hello and welcome to our channel NutraMite, where we provide informative videos regarding health and lifestyle. Please like, share and subscribe to the channel and click on the bell icon for important notification and videos.
Children healthcare, 4 good ways of healthy eating. Children need time to quiet down after dynamic play and prepare to sit at the table and eat. Transitional exercises and tasks related to food, nourishment and great eating help the youngsters prepare for dinners. Expressions and crafts about good eating. Use fun expressions and special exercises to show children and teach them about various foods. The exercises can be prepared for the hour before lunch, or tidbit is served to connect the time between dynamic play and supper time. Portable spare magazines with lovely food pictures enable kids to cut or tear pictures of food they like from the magazine under the supervision of an adult. Help kids tape or glue pictures onto cardboard. Hang the food pictures from a coat holder to make a food chart for the kids. Plan suppers around most loved foods that the kids have picked. Story time. Visit your nearby library to discover books with food developing or eating subjects. Search for The Very Hungry Caterpillar by Eric Carle, Cooking Up a Story via Carol Elaine Catron and Barbara Catron Parks, or some old topics like Goldilocks and the Three Bears or Peter Rabbit. These are some of the suggestions. Any other book can also be used as per the preference. Narrate a story to give kids a calm transitional time from dynamic play to supper time, trailed by a feast including a portion of food from the story. The glory of gardening. Teach youngsters where foods originate from and how food plants develop. Finding out about developing food is an extraordinary method to build enthusiasm for food and eating. Plant enclosures can be as large as an open-air plot or as straightforward as growing seeds in a plastic bag. Attempt a couple of these interesting activities. Sprout carrot best in a shallow dish of water. Place a sodden paper towel in a plastic sack, include a cup of limey bean seeds and have the kids watch them grow. Plan a pruned plant garden outside or on a windowsill. Approach a nearby plant specialist for exhortation on compartment generous vegetables like tomatoes, green peppers and herbs that the youngsters can watch develop and after that eat too. Have fun with foods. Preparing food is an exceptional treat for kids. Plan exercises that enable children to help with food. Scrumptious toast enable kids to utilize dough cutters to carve out unique shapes of the toast. Beautifully, the cut shapes with low-fat fixings like a creamy fruit spread, jam, and cooked dried organic products. A chocolate cereal sundae will have an accessible assortment of oats, cut crisp organic products, and low-fat yogurt with a chocolate dressing, a fine recipe for a kid who craves chocolates. Urge children to be innovative and creative as they orchestrate their oat sundae in a bowl or little plastic cup. Note: enough food ought to be put on the table to take into account the full required estimate for every kid to be served.
Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe to the channel. Click on the bell icon for important notifications and videos.